One time for the birthday check. Two time for the birthday check. One time for the birthday check. Bring it back, 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 bring it back. Look at her, Diamond Princess. Let me see you turn around. Come here, girl. Come out here. Come, girl, put some shoes on. Come out here. Quarantine ain't stopping nothing. Look at this. Quarantine ain't stopping nothing. Ooh, turn around, girl. Ooh. So we have a 16-year-old, a sweet 16, quarantine not stopping nothing. So what does it feel like to be 16 in 2020? Because I can't remember when I was 16.
I don't know. It just...
Looking like queen of the night. She is a queen to be. Look at her looking like an African goddess.
My mom said the same thing when she did my
She's
hair.
She's a queen to be.
I took a photo.
Your Highness. Today is your day, God. Your Highness.
Maddie, get your auntie.
Zayla.
Your Highness, how can I help you? Do you need anything, Your Highness?
No, thank you. I'm fine. Hey, Zayla. What's wrong with your skirt?
What's wrong with your skirt?
What's wrong with her skirt? Does she look like a princess? Y'all ain't gonna compliment her? Like you see me. So it's a full day production for the Sweet 16. First starting with this massive water slide. And yes, I'm getting in there. And then we got the tent being put up because it's a big surprise later on. Quarantine ain't stopping nothing. Look at this. What is this? What is this?
Oh, flower wall.
Okay. All right. To be continued. Moment has arrived. We have a big surprise and a big old cat right behind us. Watch and see what's about to happen. I'm a honk. I need everybody. Come on, y'all. Come on. Put some music on real quick. You turn it on. How you put the music on?
I don't know. Anything I did, would you still punish me? No, I did.
Audrey, step up to the table. Step up to the table. Yeah, dude.
Thank you.
Oh man. Congratulations!
She's crying.
I gotta go cook, guys. I'll be right back.
Happy Sweet 16! Yeah, we're on Oh my
gosh. Oh my
gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Could you take me for a spin?
Oh my god. We got you good.
Guess what? This car has been sitting for a while waiting for you.
Wow. You should drive it.
Friend, say something, friend. Say something.
Happy birthday.
Wow, I got a headache. Wow, so that was crazy.
I never knew that.
You got a car.
I never expected none of that at all. Wow, I did not.
Give my present for you.
I would have never expected that at all. I have no words. I'm just so shocked. Yeah. That was something. I don't think I ever cried that much in a minute.
Could Zachary get in your car?
Oh, by the way, sorry if I'm talking like this. I got a headache. I was so overwhelmed. And oh my gosh, I got my own car. I want to be so excited so bad, but I have a headache.
Let me get in the car.
How do I do this? Oh, okay. I'll probably get out of the car too once I fix it up. But I'm also going inside to get me something to drink because I am real dehydrated. Alright, I'm going to go get something to drink and I'll head back out. Probably with more enthusiasm. But y'all, all these gifts, it started pouring. So you had to just throw them over here. But all these gifts and all these people, I just want to say, I love y'all so much. Okay, so this is part two of the birthday vlog, like the second half of it. So what I did, by the way, I took the back of my hair out. So don't look at me like I'm crazy, okay? You know, those were hurting. But anyways, right now we're about to have our movie night. We haven't decided on a movie yet. But our three choices are Jumanji, Aladdin, and Spies in Disguise. I'm dark out here, so I'm gonna walk backwards for a little bit. But we have a little table right here, like a movie setup. We have candy in this container. We have Airhead candy, watermelon, blue raspberry, cherry, etc. Then if you move up, we have popcorn that I'm filling up right now. And some hot dog buns, because we're about to make hot dog. We're grilling a little bit with, you know, the condiments. And marshmallows with chocolate and graham crackers, because you already know we finna roast marshmallows. Along with cheese and chips. Again, I'm dark. You can probably not see me. The last thing, over here we have our... Just imagine a fire pit right there. We got a fire pit with some chairs. And this is a setup. That's the movie screen. These are the chairs, the lounging area that we'll be sitting in. So I'm finna finish prepping and then we're gonna start the movie. Alright, so I got light now. Put my hair up and a bun or whatever. So this is the food. Just in case y'all weren't able to see it without the light. Again, the candy right here. We got everything. We got Dots, Whoppers, Mike and Knights, Reese's, Swedish, Snickers, you know, y'all see. Every flavor, Airheads over here, the hot dog buns, the popcorn, chips and nachos with the graham crackers and all that. And over here is where the projector is going to be to project the movie. Oh, damn. And then right here, we got the fire pit going. We're just waiting for it to heat up a little bit. I might move it around occasionally just to make sure it heats up. But yeah, that's what the rest of our night consists of. And then after that, we're probably going... Oh yeah, after the movie, we're going to watch roast marshmallows and call it a night. So... roast the marshmallows.
Y'all, today was quite a day. When I tell y'all, it's the best day I ever had. This would definitely be in the memory books, like, definitely. But my hair just gotten out of control throughout the night. It's time I, you know, settle down. It's probably like 12:20 right now. I'm like have a slight headache, but it's not bad, but it's still a headache. So I'm gonna go lay down, you know, unwind. And I'm gonna show y'all what I got in my 16 birthday presents, so y'all can see that too. I enjoyed everyone who took their time out of the day to come and see me on my birthday. I really love y'all so much. Like, you guys would not understand. And today was so emotional for me. So I was crying. Just don't expect to see that again, okay? Okay. But yeah, I enjoyed today a lot. I did not expect it at all. This caught me by such a surprise. And I love my parents for setting this up for me and doing everything that they could do. So I love y'all so much too. I'm just happy to see another year. You know, thank God that I'm still here to see my sweet 16 on another day. I just hope for many, many more birthdays that are just as exciting as this one. But this one definitely be on the top of the charts. No matter, even though it's quarantine, it proves that quarantine could not stop nothing for me. I will see you guys later. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure you give it a big thumbs up. If you haven't already, make sure you hit that subscribe button and hit the notification bell so you can get notified when I post new videos. Put in the comment section what your favorite part of my birthday / quarantine birthday party was. And let me know if also other video ideas that you guys would like to see me do. Now that I'm 16, I can probably do a car tour since I have a new car. Who knows? But make sure you guys tell me what you guys want to see, and I'll make it happen. I'll see you guys on my next video. Bye.
Oh my God. Say some words. Talk for the camera. Say something for the camera.
Hey, happy 16th birthday, Audrey. Woo!
Camera.
Happy birthday, Audrey.
Woo! For the camera. She crying. Yeah, say something for the camera.
Happy birthday, Audrey!
Happy birthday.
Many more.
I hope you enjoy that new nice ride you have.
She's crying. Say something.
Audrey, we love you!
Stop at the cul-de-sac if y'all want, okay?
Okay.
And just park like right there. On a beat with murder, bitch, so it's not nice.
Red dot in your window when you go to sleep or extend or softer than a pillow, but I typically that that's super soft. Wanna eat on it, wanna go hit a split on a Sunday. That banana split. How about the cool?